Hi everyone. I look for a lot of the different secrets and mysteries from all around the world, looking for the coming of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, Emmanuel, the Son of God, who was raised from the dead and took all the sins of the world away. Now the world elite, the Illuminati, the Freemasons, they leave their signs and secrets all around us. In symbolism, this here is from the Olympics that happened during 2012 in England. And it's showing this phoenix rising right here, representing the end of the age and the rapture when all the souls are caught away. You can even see in the background the number 222. You can do your numerology to that as you wish. They've shown that number around a lot before. But we're going to show today how this is even in Britney Spears' Fantasy Twist commercial, where she comes down in silver and then ends up being like a phoenix, and it's talking about burning everything up. It represents the end of the age. This is a hieroglyph I've broken down, and I show a lot of times, and it shows right here this entity coming down and going into what would be deemed as Obama and blowing this nuke up. Right here is supposed to be down near the San Onofre power plant area at the 33 degree parallel. This power plant is turned off, preparing for whatever event this is, by Camp Pendleton. And then here you can see that this red bull rides, and basically the devil is free. But up here you can see the phoenix with the two domes again. And you can see right here what's deemed as the rapture going over the bear, the phoenix rising. In the Bible, this is when we are granted the wings of an eagle. And then this little pill symbol shows up, representing the pit being opened and the great deception coming, all from right here. So we're going to connect all of that to a lot of the different things that have been shown lately. Even here on this Dendera chart, you can see the eagle over here by this dog, which looks like a woman with breasts again, and a trumpet, which is from the Dendera astrological chart. Then up here you can see the guillotines, and it's for everybody to get into this bottle known as the leg of the bull, or the Pallades, if you will, the seven stars Jesus holds in his right hand, the seven churches. When this happens is when Obama is revealed. You can see this bull kicking off this mask, and the mask of this dog, which represents the dog star Sirius. Then they get this sword to go off and make war, right here. Then they even start doing this mark of the beast. You can see this person right here doing something with the mouth and doing something with the eyes or the forehead, all right here. So let's show all of this, and then we're gonna actually match it and show that the Lord God backs it all up on Google Earth. This here is a mural in the United Nations. This is just to show that it's all real, that you can see this phoenix rising. That's what we're concentrating on today. We're going to go prove this fact of this phoenix rising, and it shows the dead rising. Over here you can see what's deemed as the rapture. They go through the cabinet and they're up here in heaven with bags of gold. And you can even see a little P right here on the man for the Pallades. These ones are going to heaven. These ones are raising to everlasting shame. You can see the white horse ready to ride. But you can see this woman right here, and you can see that she has the microscope between her breasts, and they're waiting. They're waiting for the day when something's coming, a planetary alignment, or something's coming, they keep showing. And that's the day of the rapture, right here. Everything's ready to go. America is set up to fall in one day. It's all planned. How can this be done? Well, angels and spirits, they don't just do it themselves. They come down and they use host bodies. Those are the ones that actually build all of the earth. The power plants, the cities, to get the schools going. And then the bad angels or the demons are working against them through the host bodies of a human being. Most humans do not even realize that you are called a host. Your temple is your forehead, just like that's your temple, that's where the Holy Ghost resides, or something else in there. That's all right here. We're trying to prove this fact of this phoenix today. Of instead of just pointing at this stuff and going, cool, she's coming, and then she changes to gold and into a phoenix, we want to find all of these answers as detectives. Let's find the end to this. So we saw that one thing there. Now, I show this hieroglyph a lot right here of Akhenaten and Nefertiti again. When you turn them over, they hide a lot of things in them. For one, turning them over is like looking through the mirror. Whatever is going on the spiritual side, they see us reversed, or even upside down sometimes, is what's shown. This is showing, right here, just like this, the man of perdition as Obama, and this mask coming off. If nothing else, control your vision and see the mask. Try not to see everything at once. I mean, if you're really interested, you should stop the tape and look. Or go look up Akhenaten and Nefertiti and spend some time for yourself and try to check at everything. But right here, here's even the dog star. Here's something coming down into what looks like Prince William. The harp is for his coat of arms and for the harp machine to do the earthquakes. Obama, when he's revealed, we showed that he dies in that thing. But then he ends up down here as a child. See the child at the very end? He's right down there. Just like that. Perfect. Now let's go ahead and go over to Google Earth and confirm all this at the 33 degree parallel. Okay, let's prove the case now. For those that have seen a lot of this evidence, I'm sorry, but for each new person that comes along, they need to see the foundation of what we're doing. This is Antarctica, the foundation of the world. This will answer the question, is Jesus Christ real or not? Right here, it shows this. It shows the lamb, his eye, his mouth, his ear. The lamb, slain from the foundation of the world, to rise as a lion. Right here, perfect. His ear is even up listening through the horn of plenty of South America, which is the shape of the horn of plenty, like you would stick in your ear if you were deaf and listening. He hears everything upon the earth. Right here, ready to rise as the lion. The whole earth is done like this. Humanity, we want to stop right now and say, oh, cool, that's it. No, he does everything. It's written as a story. Right here, this big event when that phoenix rises is known as the head wound in the Bible. A head of state, the head of the countries, the Vatican falling, Russia is ready. Russia, unbeknownst to most of the world, has a church ready known as the Orthodox Church, just like the Catholic Church. You can see easily this man's whole head right here. And he's getting a head wound. And then something is coming out to be revealed. Right here, perfectly. Oops, sorry. But just like this. Okay, we saw the head wound and Antarctica. Now in the Bible, it talks about when the eagle flies away to a place of safety. Most of the world has been divided up into different religions. South America is nearly all Catholic here. Most of the Catholic Church has taken over a lot of Australia over here. Even if the people here don't believe it, in the books, these countries are considered Catholic and such. Then you have Islam and Hindu and such all through here. And America's one of the only Protestant nations that believed in just the grace and mercy, freedom. You could say what you want about the evil in America, but it's about the freedom, if you will. But America is shown as that eagle that flies away, right here, all perfectly. This is the way the Lord God works. Everything here is perfect. Everything. This is that person coming I keep showing, doing the head wound with the hair out to the side. You can see him easily. We mapped it out before. The head wound. And then what is known in the Bible as the little horn. See how Africa, I mean the eyes in the right place, the mouth, and the little horn rises. At this time is when America is destroyed in 1 hour. but it's also the rapture of all those that believe in grace and mercy. Because just like when Sodom and Gomorrah was destroyed, Lot was taken out. All right here. And that's America's destroyed in 1 hour. It's already set up all to happen by the Lord God, by the host bodies all running the earth. All right there, perfect. The perfect story, matching the Bible. Cry out to the Lord God. Now, what we're going to show over by the 33-degree parallel, right here where all this happens, they believe something happens here to move the earth. And then America synchronized events from the from down near the methane gas to the New Madrid fault line all the way up to New York, and tidal waves are supposed to come over this side. And this will affect most coastal regions around the world also. I'm going to show this picture today, right here, where the Lord God will show all this to us. This is supposed to be just like this. You see how South America works out just like this? South America, and then the trail up to here, then the other leg of the thing. And this is America being carried away by the wings of an eagle as an ark when Jesus calls us out. I will show all of this today by the Lord God's hand, matching this, matching everything else we've been shown from all around the world. Put that back the way it was. Just like that right there. Perfect. When I draw the other side of America after this happens, it shows a horse riding, like the white horseman ready to go. When this happens, that is the beginning of the Great Tribulation, and the four horsemen start riding around the world. All right there, perfect. Matching scripture. Head wound, little horn. At the time of the head wound, America's gone, and that's when the eagle flies away. There's our ark. There is the ark of the eagle. But this is going to go through some major destruction. Your faith will have to carry you through. So now let's go show all this right on Google Earth itself. And we will match all of this. Just like everybody's always seen, like the dragon here, or the eagle. But we're going to go right down to here, the 33-degree parallel, and show how the Lord God has even shown this right here to us. This right here is the 33-degree parallel. And they keep showing this is right where San Onofre power plant is, and oh no, he's free, as we saw with this here. See, he comes down, goes into Obama, the two domes by the San Onofre power plant, blows everything. They used a heart machine and everything else to get everything going. See how they even have this right here? And this is by Camp Pendleton. There's a very big military force for all of the West Coast here. If America was to be invaded from the West or even the Northwest, this is one of the areas you would have to take out. The Miramar, the Navy, Camp Pendleton. This is a huge military part of the United States right here, especially the Navy part. But right here, you can see that this is the trigger for the eagle. See the eagle right here? Right there? Even the county lines match all this. Right there. Right by the dome. San Clemente. San Clemente. Clemente means clemency, mercy. This is when mercy happens. This is where the fall happens. See the fall brook? All of this is meant to happen by the Lord God. It's all mapped out. This is the beginning of the end, right there. Right where his mouth is, right there. Pow! That's where that goes. I've shown it before, but they have this set up like a keyhole area right here. This is the key to open up the abyss and start the great earthquake. Now let's keep building. Remember, they get a great big sword. I've shown how everything is mapped out right. The Baja Strip is representing the sword. So you can see the Baja Strip here goes all the way up right by the keyhole right here. And then you have the sword, just like this. Just like the sword that Callie carries, who does her dance of destruction and rebirth right here. See how the crooked sword pops that off right here by the keyhole. of the salt and sea area. Even the word salt, I mean, this is the salt of the earth, taking the souls. From my tracking, they keep showing that this is like the well of souls. Right here, this is where all of the dead will rise from this event, right here. And this will be able to create the great deception around the whole world. This is the one country that's built on the grace and mercy and freedom of Jesus Christ. Right there's the sword for Cali, California. If you don't know who Cali is, that's the mother of all that does a dance of destruction and gives birth right there. Just like that. Perfect. So let's continue on. We're going to show a few more things today. We're going to work our way over towards this picture. And when you turn this over, you can see a lot of things right here. Now we have south is north. Just as if the earth has gone through a pole shift when the earth is moved on the day of the Lord. And then the great deception comes upon the whole world. So let's show this right here. We had the sword. Right here. Perfect. So let's go on and show that phoenix rising and that bull coming. Okay, now here's where we show about the phoenix. This is Britney Spears showing the seed of the woman coming down. And it represents the foot being bruised, the heel, and the head of the serpent being bruised. And then they rise back up, just as the picture. Something comes down, smashes and causes the head wound, and then it's healed. See, the little horn rises up after all this. See, they're all revealed. This rises from the sea right there, the little horn. But whatever comes down, and then we rise as a phoenix. They keep showing it just like this, the seed of the woman coming down. And she's in silver. And then when she goes phoenix, she will be in gold, representing the golden age coming. And she will talk about burning everything up. Burning it all up. Your faith will carry you through. The girl in silver. You're so bright. And then she changes to gold, and she's the phoenix. See the little phoenix symbol right here? Like a hawk, like a phoenix, and now she has gold feathers on, and she keeps singing, "You're so bright." You burn up everything. That was the phoenix coming right there. Comes down in silver, and then goes gold. It's that phoenix coming that we keep showing. It was even shown at the Olympic closing ceremony. And then they were singing, "Now We Rule the World." See the domes right here? All of this right here? Over and over again, this is shown. So now let's show this right over here. Perfectly. See the sword? They get the sword, and the phoenix flies away at that same time. Right when they do the head wound, comes down, does the head wound, gets the great sword, goes off to take peace from the world. It's like them getting Excalibur again. And it just so happens, they keep saying the sword for Excalibur and the rise of King Arthur again will start at Avalon. Avalon is right here on Catalina Island, right by the sword. Right where the little horn rises from the sea. Perfectly with scripture and even the oldest of legends that match it a lot with the Antichrist figure of the King Arthur and the New World Order coming up. Right there. Perfectly. So let's go ahead and show the phoenix and everything else. This is another video by Will.i.am called The Hardest Ever. And it's showing, like, the devil in white ready to make his run to try to escape judgment. Right here, goes into Obama, pops the nukes in Southern California, and supposedly a stone falls at exactly this time too to set up a domino effect around the world. But here he is now, oh no, he's free, off to go off and deceive the whole world. And remember, he can go into anybody. He's like got a white with golden ticket. He can do anything. This guy, you have to catch him.
Oh my goodness.
Here he comes. The seal breaks. He's off and running. And there's the stone falling right then and there.
Because I am the future. DeLorean
doors. DeLorean doors. Just like the Back to the Future car with the 88 I showed with Britney Spears' new video called Work, which means the age of grace is ending. That's when the doors open, just like he said. There's the dog for the dog star Sirius throwing down the stone in silver. The end of the Silver Age and the beginning of the Golden Age. And he's off and running. One eye darkened right there. He goes through and then he ends up right here showing this I-O symbol, and that's when the pit is opened. And then they show Russia blowing all the nukes. All of these signs are in the back, show the nukes in the back of all them going. Exactly like this right here. Russia rising up right there. Time of the nukes. All of it going on. You can see that symbol right here. Exactly at the time when the phoenix goes, we're tracking that phoenix. I'm going to show all the evidence here. See the symbol right here? When that mask comes off Obama, matching scripture again, when the man of perdition is revealed right here with his mask, and he's off and running. Everything's matching from all around the world. See? Perfectly. It's the time when the phoenix goes. So we're going to match all this to here now. We have our foundation of evidence. Okay, let's go deep into this now. Right here, you can see that J-Lo is giving birth right then and there. When all these nukes are going off and when the stone has fallen, the devil has but a short time in the Bible. That's why he's running. Then he's cast into the abyss, for 1,000 years. This is right here at that 33-degree parallel, right where the sword is. And we saw how it looked like a bull was coming down. We're going to take our time so everybody can see this. Here is the bull, perfectly. Right there. This represents that stone coming down. Bam. They get the sword at that right time. That's when he jumps over the stone. The bull coming down. Now right above it, we see the phoenix going now. Right here. That's us, the bride, all going up. You can see the phoenix body right here. That's a little darker, sorry, but that's how I had to do it to get it on there. And this is the body of the bird, the phoenix leaving. You can see the face right there, though. Now, all of this works out perfectly right down here to where that sword is. Now, they end up going over to here. Anybody see this big giant lion face yet right here? See the phoenix flying over to here? Boink. Where Hawaii is? Now we'll show how this is like America up here and that boat. Right here you can see how it's designed exactly like this. The Father's shown everything to us. This is just like South America and then the USA here being carried up by the wings of an eagle. We're going to show all this right here. See that there? The lines up to here. One of the ways to know if this is all real or not is to see if the story works perfectly all the way across. It's not just one little thing. It's always a nice story. Just as we saw right here, South America, the eagle flies away. When the head wound happens, the little horn rises. South America, the head wound happens, flies away. The great deception comes upon the earth for everybody that believed upon their works. Their works come to be tried. And many wonderful Christians become wonderful tribulation saints on an adventure that will be dangerous and like walking through hell on earth. And they will shine also and be brought to the Lord. But all of this is right here. So let's go deeper and show the whole arc right here. With the baby being born and the mother, all of this, and Jesus, everything. Okay, let's build the boat. We can see this lion right here. Can you see that yet? There you go. Trust in the Lord Jesus. He can make all the worlds. Now, you can see that this is the whole boat right here. Like a big pirate boat. Just like that, perfectly. Like this is the door. Right here is even the steering wheel, which is in the shape of the Pleiades. Then you have what's shown as like the Milky Way. And you can even see a P right here. Like we're all being launched. So there's the whole boat. Perfect. Below him, you can see the man with the eagle wings. Well, let's find him. Right there. This area is even known as like a sea of glass from all the volcanic activity. Just as when Jesus talks to the people standing on a sea of glass, calling out to the Lord. There he is, perfect. And the whole story is perfect. At this time, he's lifting up the ark. Let's go ahead and show most of it. First, we got to go into here and show that right here is exactly in the shape of a dog, representing all of us getting out of here. See right here? Perfect. Now let's finish the whole story and have some fun. You can see a crib on top. There's the baby, us, the boat. At the front, you can see the big bull carrying us all up into the sky. Just like this. We're going to finish it all real quick here. Oops, that's the bull, the boat. Where's the lion? So there you go. That's your ark for us to get out of here. You have the wings of an eagle, the lion, the boat. Everybody reborn as new into our new immortal bodies. It's like a big crib. Here's that big bull carrying us up. The blue bull right there. Well, we need a mom now to kiss us and all that, right? Here she is, right here, looking like a giant mermaid. Right there. long hair back. There she is representing the dome, also by the San Diego San Onofre power plant. Her tail comes all the way down to here. Whoops. There you go, that's the whole boat. Well, now we need Jesus to show that it's like that's bruising his heel, but him not coming down. Right up here is Jesus by New Zealand. So right up here, where New Zealand is in the perfect shape of the boot again, just like the Pleiades, the new land, the New Zealand, you can see Jesus right here. That's Jesus. And he's putting the people into the boot. At this time, when the woman comes down, as I keep saying, this stone, the Bible's much more intricate than we all think. But see how this woman is actually coming down, as we keep showing, the seed of the woman. But it's bruising his heel. But he's not coming down. See how this goes up to his heel? Boink. This represents the nukes right here too. Just like when we showed J-Lo right there. See her doing this? It seems to take some type of nuclear thing to get us into this, to our new immortal bodies. Going on with that. But anyways, we can see this perfect with scripture. Jesus here. And this is going up and bruising the heel of this foot right here. Now let's just finish this. He's putting somebody, let's do the leg here. He's actually kicking down a stone right here. See the stone falling onto this woman, representing right over by the San Onofre power plant. And then this mermaid gives birth to us. Gives birth to us, and we are launched. See how intricate all of this is? When this stone falls. And then it represents all of us again. It shows him collecting us and putting a crown on us. Let's back this off a little bit. Get rid of that leg so that you can see this. Right here. This person getting a crown. Perfect. And putting you down into the leg of the bull. Right there. And now you've been crowned. You go to heaven. And now we can see Jesus right here. Whatever anybody wants to say, the story is too perfect. Look at all of this right there. It's all perfect. Him, the leg of the bull, the stone coming down, the woman giving birth. All of this matching right here from South America up towards America right here. And this is done all around the world. Down here I've shown this man with this arrow ready to launch us out, right? Here. Him. Perfectly. See the arrow and all perfect on there? See right here, the woman with the arrow? When this bull goes down by the two breasts, see the two breasts? The arrow is launched, the mask comes off the dog, and we go into the leg of the bull. And the mask comes off the man of perdition. They get the sword. All of this done perfectly in perfect order. I mean, look what the Father does. Everything needs to be perfect. He's really like, I mean, wow. God is into perfection with a reason for everything. Even a reason for us to get up and go on with our lives, and keeps the mystery is perfect for you to seek him. I mean, you have to raise your understanding. Anytime you feel like dumbing down the Father or the heavens, and I do this too, we have to try to raise our understanding. We have to figure out that he's knows more than us. He's molding us. But anyways, here you can see this guy too, right here. Perfect. I've mapped this out over by the Philippines also. There he is, with a big P, throwing this stone down, representing this man, and then he welcomes everybody into heaven. This represents the golden bridge over his head at the time when the stone falls. See if we can find it. Here we go. Get rid of that guy. And now you can see Jesus right here with a P on his big crown. Right there. Wearing a big robe. And throwing down this guy. When that stone is cast down, we all go up. That's when this boat starts to leave at that point. So all of that's right there. Okay, guys, gals, there's the whole story. There's the big ark with the blue bull on the front, the baby. Even has the little dog in his arms right there. The P for the Pleiades. The bullhead, the guy with the eagle wings lifting everybody out. The mother, the stone falling. Jesus putting everybody into the leg, the people being crowned, the hair like the nukes for the heel of the, for his heel being bruised, but it's not him coming down there. He will call us to him during all of this. Over here we can see the phoenix going, and then we can see the bull, the stone coming down, and them getting the sword. Now we go to the deepest point where they have actually shown like a UFO. That something will happen right here. Any type of UFO that they have here, they're going, it's like it's going to be destroyed. This is what they're going to nuke it down with. Here's the rainbow bridge over the throne. And then they show like this boat coming. This is in the Denver International Airport. And all of these things are representing nukes. And right here, the big nuclear event. Right here at the 33 degree parallel. And then this guy gets up with the sword. See him? He gets the sword as a spirit to go off and take peace from the world. Oh no, he's free from his host body. Right here. The raptured ones with the red rope of Rahab, which also happens when Jericho falls. Here's the Mother Mary worship in the Catholic Church, all going off to the Great Tribulation, representing most of the world to go off to there. As we showed, most of the countries that There are not many Protestant nations around on the world. It won't take much for them to get rid of them very quickly. Or to harvest us, to harvest everything. As they keep showing, it's going to be a harvest. But now we're going to show about that boat. I showed it on another one also. I guess I better show that quickly. It's on the Mayan tablet I broke down, which supposedly had the date, but does not. It never had a date. Here's the actual Mayan tablet that supposedly had a date right here of December 21st, 2012. I showed there was not one. Here is the little horn falling on the foot, and which matches the Bible and scripture about the little horn rising from the sea, the injury that's coming to the world that cracks the statue that is running the world in Daniel 2. This destroys the old world order and sets up the new world order. You can see the stone coming right here, coming down. Boink. But right up here, you can see this. Like this ship, like from Prometheus, and the wheel of the Great Tribulation starting. And this is when the phoenix goes off, right here. See the phoenix rising? All of that matching over here. But we're going to show this type of ship, which matches what we just showed right here. This ship, down near the Navy, with all the nukes going off. So if there is ever going to be any UFO event, this is right where it's going to happen. Right here, right during all of this point in time when all of this happens, to get that sword right here by the 33 degree parallel. Just as the fallen angels descended on Mount Hermon last time, this is where something happens this time, at the 33 degree parallel again. So let's look into this right about here. Well, now we go even deeper. They have shown that if there is going to be any UFO event, that it would happen right down here at the 33 degree parallel, like when this stone comes down right here and then the phoenix goes up. But it would happen right here. In the Bible, it's talked of that it rises from the sea, which it could come down from the sky and then rise up out of the sea. And they've shown this in several of these Denver International Airport murals again, like this ship right here, and then the man getting out of the ship. They showed that one, and they've shown this one, where it shows like the door for the rapture opens, then the guillotine start. This man here is getting the oil for the foolish virgins, and he's riding this bull, as we showed before. And then the destroyer is seen here, like Nibiru. He has but a short time. And they also show it in this painting. All of these are in the Denver International Airport, and it shows here this as an ark coming, with this alien-type person inside sleeping right there. And he's coming before the winged disc, the winged planet, Nibiru, the destroyer. You can even see the symbol for the Pleiades right there. That little, like, it's like a tiny dipper, smaller than the Little Dipper, right here. Here's the other part of the V in the sky, like the check mark, which represents the Hyades and such, if you look at the sky. Then the new birth coming, and a new tree grows, and the old tree is cut. The new age begins. But that's what it shows coming. There's that boat. Well, we've seen it even on this Mayan glyph right here, like this snake coming. And they destroy it and bury it. That's what they do. It releases everything. And they show it right here. Everything's mapped out to happen just as it's going to. Just like this. Like it's sticking out of the water with the horn and has the face on the side. Exactly like the Prometheus ship. It will look like the horns of the bull. The rest of it is underwater and looking like the horns of the bull coming. You can see him right there with a big robot coming out. Right there. This is what they show. This is what the Lord God is showing right here, mapped out on the earth. All of this perfect, right there. It's all real. Faith in the Lord Jesus. All of that right there with the sword. See, then they get the sword. It even shows, see how right here? It's all planned out perfectly. There's the big giant nuke coming. The phoenix going up. The bull coming down. They get the sword. All the way over to here. To the ship out. And the birth. And then we're leaving. The mother figure with the dome. We saw Jesus up here. But all of this is right here. We've seen all of this. Confess with your mouth, the Lord is Jesus. Believe in your heart, God hath risen him from the dead, and you'll be saved. Hallelujah. It's real and all around us. Try to see this lion face first. Control your vision and see one thing at a time. See that there? Which matches from the beginning of our investigation here, was to show this. The head wound, the little horn rises, and this, the USA is gone. When grace and mercy ends, the eagle leaves. See how it's like an eagle, a phoenix? All of this right here. they get the sword. Right there. Thank you very much, everybody. Hallelujah. And the Lord God, fantastic. Look at that awesome arc. This man all the way up here to the blue bull. And then we're going off through the stars. Even the little dog right there in the middle. Thank you very much, everybody. Hallelujah. We'll be right back.